guys, it's Denise here with another video. So, let's get straight into it. I have anxieties, yes. And the way this video has come about is I tweeted the other day. We're gonna put the tweet somewhere in here so you guys can know what I'm referencing to. And I'm referencing to this tweet. So basically, in the middle of the night, I caught a major anxiety attack and it was extremely difficult for me to get back to sleep. And the only thing that seemed to help was air, like cold air, fresh air from outside, open the window, and there you go. That helped me. What happens when I get an anxiety attack? What happens is that I get really hot and I worry, like basically I feel like something bad is going to happen. And the feeling is so overwhelming to me that sometimes it makes it really difficult for me to either concentrate or for me to sleep or for me to even get over it. It's like being on a roller coaster going like 100 miles per hour. And you know how when you're in a roller coaster, the roller coaster just goes and you're like on these ups and down, you can't get your, like, that's how my body feels. It's like, I can't get it to stop. I need this feeling to stop. So in order to get that feeling away, like I guess for me, what works for me is cold air. Like I literally have to open windows and just breathe in that air to help me relax. Honestly, I have not been medically diagnosed with anxiety. This is honestly just me saying I have anxieties, but I've never been medically diagnosed. For all I know, it could be panic attacks that I'm having. I honestly don't know, but I feel so anxious in the time of whatever I'm feeling that I'm saying it's an anxiety attack. The way I feel is that this is my first time admitting that I'm experiencing some sort of anxiety attack, and it really, like, you know, I've never really opened up to anybody about it. The only person that really knows that I get anxiety attacks is my wife. It's something that I realized that a lot of people suffer from. And I feel like with my experience, I will learn from you guys and you guys will learn from me. What triggers my anxieties will have to be like anything. For instance, Ebony could be like, babe, next weekend we're gonna go on a trip. And as soon as she mentions that, instead of me feeling super happy about the trip, I start to panic. Like, I start to worry. I worry that something's gonna happen to us in the plane, or something's gonna happen on our way there, or you know, one of the kids may get injured, or my wife may get injured. Like, I don't know. These negative thoughts just start coming in. Thankfully, I don't get these anxiety attacks often. Maybe the last time I had an anxiety attack was around the time that I had gave birth to the boys. And then during that whole period, I didn't experience, not that I can remember, that I've never experienced an anxiety attack during that time frame. What had made me get an anxiety attack most recently was when Ebony said that she was going away on a business trip. And then my mind just went, something's gonna happen to my wife. Oh my gosh, she's on a plane. So honestly, it does not affect me as being a mom, because I'm not gonna let my anxiety attack, although I may get all of those thoughts and stuff, I'm not gonna stop my kids from experiencing the world, you know? I'm not gonna stop my kids from driving. I'm not gonna stop my kids from traveling. I'm not gonna stop my kids from going to grandma's house. I'm not gonna stop my kids from doing stuff just because of these feelings that I'm having, because I know that I can overcome them. There's two things that I do. It's air, and then most recently, me and Ebony have been getting into running a lot. For some reason, when I get exercise and that adrenaline is pumping through me, that adrenaline helps my anxieties. So running, it has been something that I want to continue doing, and I want to actually do more often, because I feel like that's going to help me and my anxieties. So I'm actually You know, guys, I'm actually relieved that I'm able to share this about me to you guys, because I also know there's a lot of people out there who are experiencing anxieties or panic attacks or so on and so forth, so many things that you guys are experiencing, that I can actually you guys can relate with me and I can relate with you guys, and I can't wait to read some of your comments. I would love to know what techniques or what things you do to help your whatever you may be going through, either an anxiety or a panic attack. What are some things that help you and relieve you? If you have any questions, let me know down below. This was just a brief overview of some things that I wanted to cover. But if there's anything that you guys want me to cover on another video that relates to anxieties, or even, I don't know, maybe see an actual anxiety happen, I don't know. But thank you guys for watching. I'm excited to read the comments down below. Like always, thank you for supporting us. We love you guys. It is Team Two Moms. 1, 2, 3. Peace. Hey, no, no, no.